you speak to me.
Hey, Ed, everything okay?
You can answer and you always answer. You're so sweet.
You need to ask out that fireman that looks like he got punched in the eye.
You're not asking out that fireman. He's way too young for me. I've been thinking I might want to call him to see how he is.
Hi, it's Abby Clark. We talked the other day.
Yeah, you're a badass. You
should be here.
I feel like I am.
He's a dog, you're a cougar.
No, it is not like that.
I met a woman, too.
Actually, I met a woman and her mother.
Be kind to her.
I like hanging out with you, too, and I think that if we continue to hang out, we will. Mistakes will be made.
He talks about you all the time.
Muscly and kind. Fun, yeah. It's really hard to feel sexy with your mom dying in the dining room.
So I was driving home, and I hit a red light.
Worst date ever.
Before I knew it, I was pulling into Lexus. My essence about wine. And then I drove straight here.
Cast a spell.
I will find my way back.
You said we could talk on the phone, right? I will find
it's not science, but magic. He's really wanting to see me.
Find my way back.
You know, we've only talked a couple times, but talking to you makes me feel really good and safe and curious about life. I can tell that you're special. I don't have anyone like you in my life, and I don't want to do anything exclusive.
I save people's lives every day, and he is the first person in years that actually has said, "Thank you, Abby. Great job. You're a hero, too."
I'm the real hero. You asked what I was looking at before, right? When we high-fived. It was your hands. Your hands never shook. It's real. It's gravity. It's magic. Did you want to have sex with me? And it pulls people together.